Woman Shi Pang You Huang Ying Xi Ju Xi.
Welcome to Assignment Beijing, China. Beijing, a world capital, is home to more than 160 embassies.
今天我们荣幸地与阿根廷驻华大使盖铁戈先生坐下来，面对面交流畅谈。今天我们还有幸采访到了中国前驻阿根廷大使徐一聪先生，与他坐下来聊一聊G20以及习主席对阿根廷的国事访问。我们还与中国政府拉美事务特别代表刘玉琴大使进行了交流。
And the 21st century is the century of China because without any doubt, is the emergent superpower. To have a more balanced world is a major contribution from the side of China. Well, one of the extraordinary aspects of the China proposal to the world is this win-win scheme. The scheme for the next 30 or 40 years related to transportation or to energy are basically based in our strategic partnership with China.
在今年的阿根廷G20峰会上，究竟怎么样去应对现在这样复杂的不确定的国际形势，特别是现在多这个单边主义、贸易保护主义抬头这样的一个形势下，怎么办？ 我觉得就是拉美国家也在看，包括阿根廷吧也在看。Well,
you know, there is a lot of expectations about this G20. And my personal feeling is that we are going to have a great meeting in Buenos Aires.
We have been living during the last, especially the last 2 years, an atmosphere of protectionism, at least a strong proposal tendency to increase protectionism. The G20 is helping to balance this tendency because the essence of G20 is the defense of multilateralism. This is a very good mechanism. I really think it's a great concept that we have to work around this idea of a community of shared destiny for mankind. The idea is a peaceful world with no poverty, with no violence, being careful about environmental and the existence of our planet.
之所以拉美普遍的去接受了一个我们这一带一路的倡议，也是因为一带一路倡议提出的原则，就是共商、共建、共享这样的原则，体现了这种平等和普惠的原则。
阿根廷人自己曾经调侃说，上帝在分配财富的时候，过多的照顾了阿根廷，牛肉的质量特别好。阿根廷生产的葡萄酒质量非常好。阿根廷南部的那个大冰川自然林川，面积有将近260平方公里，这个非常壮观的。还有呢，在北部有一个叫云龙火车路口。
敬请关注人民日报更多相关全媒体报道。
中国朋友圈点赞。
关来
家住。